When you're born in the state of Alabama, you look up and you see either crimson and white or orange and blue. Choose a side and you never switch. Alabama and Auburn getting set for the Iron Bowl. That's going to do it here in the studio, but don't worry, we'll be keeping your finger on the pulse of everything that's going on everywhere else across the country. But right now, it's time for kickoff, and ESPN College Football, Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit are on the call.
We've got a fired up crowd here in Auburn, Alabama, anticipating a great game of college football. This one should be a great one. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler with Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews. Nice to have you along with us. Today's college football action is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We've got the Alabama Crimson Tide and the Auburn Tigers. Fiercest rivalries. These two teams will battle to see who can bring home the ODK James E. Foy Sportsmanship Trophy. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. From his own goal line. Brought down at the 34-yard line.
The kick. Kickoff returned 33 yards.
The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. To pass. He lets it fly. And he's got his receiver. It's the sophomore. The 10. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him 6.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
He hits the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. At the 33.
Called a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Second and 2 yards to go. Ball on the 33. They run it left. He fights forward to about the 36. The running back hits the first.
Well, the defense closed in on him pretty quickly, but not before he picked up just enough yards for the first.
From their own 36-yard line, it's first down.
He looks to throw on first down. Quick toss. Knocked down. Incomplete. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 36. Drops back to pass. Fires it quickly. Tipped away. The safety comes up with a nice play.
Nice job by the safety here, sitting back and playing center field and then seeing the ball and coming up and simply batting the ball away.
Third and 10 coming up. Ball on the 36. Makes the grab and steps out right away. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver. First down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 47. He's taken down at the 46-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard.
That brings up second and 9.
It's second and 9. Ball on the 46. He drops back. Fires it out. And down he goes at the 44-yard line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Quick throw out to the receiver. And they make the stop at about the 37-yard line.
Well, it was third down, so they obviously had to get to the sticks, and they did just that with this little pass play.
From the 37-yard line, first down.
Here we go.
Brought down around the 37-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
Good job by the junior linebacker to read the run and limit the play to a short gain.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. He's taken down right around the 34.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up third and 8.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 27. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Him in the backfield. Call it a loss of 2 yards on the play. Fourth down.
This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. Touchdown. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
He chucks it downfield. This one will fall incomplete.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid, fundamental pass defense.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. Alabama is up 7. No, he dropped it.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
We've got third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. This place is getting loud. Tackle made at the 37-yard line.
Number 25 on the tackle at the 37-yard line. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. quickly, and he's got his man. He gets hit out of bounds.
Around the 39-yard line.
Well, the quarterback's able to find a soft spot in the defense, and he threw an accurate ball for a solid pickup.
From the 39-yard line, first down. On the run. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a gain of four on the play. That makes it second and six.
Second down and six. Ball on the 35.
Ready, put.
Gives it to the back. Gains his way to the 26-yard line.
They've got a solid drive going here. But I know it's not going to mean that much without putting some points up on the board.
From the 26-yard line, it's first down. Alabama is up a score.
Ready, put.
Great concentration.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
That brings up second and goal.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Halfback carries, and he will score.
That was a very good all-around effort. The running, the blocking, the entire package. A well-deserved score.
And he converts the extra point. A seven-play, 80-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. So our score, 14-0. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Number 23,
he really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll set up shop at the 25. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They'll go with the option. They'll bring him down at the 34.
Gain of three on the play. That'll make it third and one.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. And he's tackled right around the 32-yard line. That's not going to move the sticks.
Yeah, this defense played some sound football out there and did a good job of not letting them get into any kind of rhythm.
He makes it to the 38-yard line. They'll go to work at the 38-yard line. And he tackles him hard at the 27-yard line.
defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. He is drilled at the 47. That last catch gives him 100 yards receiving.
This guy is capable of doing this game in and game out. He's that good.
Third and short, and this crowd is alive. So the defense gets him to go three and out.
Good job here defensively forcing this incomplete pass.
It's fourth down. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. I've got to tell you, I'm really surprised that they aren't going to just punt this ball away. Back to pass. And he's level at the 43.
Number 11 with the tackle at the 43-yard line. First down.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
So at the end of one quarter, the Crimson Tide in front, 14-0. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 43. Here's the halfback. He's tackled around the 34-yard line.
Gain of 9 on the play. That brings up second and 1.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. He drops back. Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and 1. Here he goes. He's at the 20. Tackle at the 15.
Good solid running right there. Getting past a defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. They give to the tailback, and he hits him hard at the 12. 3-yard gain by the running back.
That was a great tackle. The defender seemingly came out of nowhere and put a big hit on the ball carrier.
Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 12-yard line.
Hut!
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. From the 15-yard line, it's third down. Caught end zone for the touchdown. The tight end scored that time, and with authority.
Brady's a physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
He makes the PAT. A 9-play, 73-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
You know, the defensive coordinator and the poor linebackers who are trying to get everybody lined up right, they just don't know what's coming next. You know, they're trying to read tendencies. They're trying to get an idea based on the personnel that's in the game. Hey, here comes a run, and then, you know, here's a play-action pass behind them. Every time they think it's a pass, the offense seems to be running. Right now, this balanced attack is really causing a lot of confusion for this defense.
The offense will take over at the 25-yard line. He looks to throw on first down. Here's a quick throw. He's taken down at the 43-yard line.
Brad, it's still early in this game, and they might be able to get back into it. I just feel like the quarterback seems to be forcing things a bit. And I understand trying to get back and fighting to get back in the game, but that time to throw an interception when you really need points, that was a big mistake.
From the 43-yard line, first down. On the fake, looking to the end zone. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
Number two, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ready. Blue 90. Blue 90.
Hut. That's a great tackle at the 31-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
From the 31-yard line, first down. They come out in a 5-wide set.
Ready.
And down he goes at the 12-yard line.
Gain of 19 yards. First down.
From the 12-yard line. It's first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That brings up second and five.
Second down and five. 6 yards to the end zone. Throws, and he's got a man. Touchdown.
You hate to say that a game is over so early, but unless they make some incredible changes and fast, I just don't see how they can come back from this.
And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Number 21.
Excellent kick.
The kickoff,
this one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Quarterback couldn't maintain possession on their last drive. Let's see what he does here.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Slings it.
That's a big gain there for the offense. And all that's doing is giving this quarterback more and more confidence.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 35. Falls on it.
Young men on the offense must be completely demoralized right now. It just hasn't been their day.
And they'll look to capitalize on the good field position here. Alabama
comes to the line in complete control in this game.
Close to a 9-yard pickup there on the slant.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. That brings up second and 1.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Hut!
Passes, and it's almost picked off. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Brought down at the 29-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. First down.
First and 10, ball on the 29-yard line. Gets it out to him again, and he's immediately tackled.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
Ready, hut!
And he's taken down at the 19. And the short gain is enough for the first.
And that tailback definitely has a nose for that first down marker.
From the 19-yard line, first down. Alabama looking to build on this commanding lead here. And they make the stop around the 9-yard line.
Looks like the defense played the run that time. With this offense, you've got to be ready for a pass on any down in any situation.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on. Here's the eighth play of the series. He gets sacked on the play.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive linemen. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive linemen have after that.
From the 15-yard line, third down. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. And they push him out right around the 22-yard line. Nice interception. Too bad they weren't playing like this to start the day.
Yeah, their defense took a little too long to get into this football game.
Their own 22-yard line. First down.
Hunt.
Caught out in the open. Tackle made at about the 29-yard line. Auburn will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. They'll bring him down at the 32. Complete for 3 yards, and that's good for a first down.
Since he only needed a few yards, the little dump off pass worked to perfection.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap and he threw it right out there. First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Wide
Drops back to pass. And he's tackled at the 48-yard line.
Number 37 makes the tackle at the 48-yard line. First down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48.
Ready. Cut.
Throws falling back and got his man. And he tackles him hard at the 41.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. First down and back to pass. He throws left.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 41. He's looking to pass. The Tigers call a timeout. That's their second of the half.
That's a smart play here by the quarterback. He threw it into the window the zone coverage gave him. Nice pass and a nice job by the receiver running the slant.
Throws it in a hurry. They'll knock him down for a loss. And he might change the play here before the snap.
A loss behind the line at the 32-yard line. That brings up second and 13.
Here comes the pressure. Great concentration. Catch. He might be playing a cat and mouse game here with the defense.
That'll bring up third and 2.
Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
They'll call on the field goal unit here. It's up. And they tack on 3 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 29.
This receiver's been having himself a great game.
Well, not only is he having a great game, but he's also just seems to be having fun out there. I think the entire offense, for that matter, the entire team, seems to be responding to his infectious attitude. When you have this kind of world-class speed, all it takes is to make one guy miss, and there's nobody that's going to be able to catch up to him.
Most fans expected this type of game from these guys, and they haven't disappointed. Still plenty of football left, and you know they're not done. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout.
He's tackled at the 31. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
That makes it second and 8.
Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 31. Alabama is winning big. Looking to throw. He airs it out. This one will fall incomplete.
As a defender, you want to keep your hands up. Maybe you can come away with a pick or at least deflect the ball.
From their own 31-yard line, third down. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. He drops back. Quick strike and he drops it.
Let's see if the momentum from that defensive stand carries over to their offense.
Fourth down. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime. Back to pass. Wants to go long and does. And he went way up, and he's got the interception. We've reached halftime, folks. But stick with us, because you just never know, do you? 28-3, Crimson Tide. Let's see if one team is overconfident, as we're just about set to start the second half.
He hits a booming kick.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
What a day this receiver's putting together, Kirk.
Well, I don't think there's any question. He's getting the best right now of this group of defensive backs. You know, he's a tough matchup physically, one-on-one. And he's got good hands, and he battles for every single throw that the quarterback puts up into the air. So far, so good for this receiver. Already 2 touchdowns today, and just showing that every single time he touches the football, he's a threat to take it to the house.
They still have time to put up a few scores. The question is, will it be enough, and can their defense make enough stops for it to matter?
He's hit and taken down.
We've got a first and 10.
Ball on the 36-yard line. Looks to pass. He's taken down around the 44-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Cut. Cut.
Drops back to pass. That's a great tackle at the 47-yard line.
Oh, a gain of 9 yards. First down.
From the 47-yard line, it's first down.
Ready! Ready, team! Red! Cut!
Tackle at about the 39-yard line.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1.
At the 25.
That'll move the chains for another Auburn first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Back to pass. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
That was incomplete, and it looked exactly like their last pass.
It was exact same play, and I think the offensive coordinator just tried to pull a fast one.
From the 25-yard line, second down.
Let's go! Green and 8, green and 8.
He drops back. He lets it go. Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
Ready, cut.
Drops back to pass. To the end zone, touchdown.
excellent pass to the wideout for six.
That wide receiver had his eyes on the end zone the second he caught the ball. That was a nice-looking play.
He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He got all of that one. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 22-yard line.
Kickoff returns 22 yards.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Drops to throw on first down. And he's level at the 34-yard line.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
From their own 34-yard line, first down. He drops to throw on first down. Brought down at the 47.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
First and 10. Ball on the 47. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. He's hit immediately.
Makes the tackle. Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And he's taken down at the 36.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 36.
Here we go. Ready, two, hunt.
Knocked out of bounds at the 18-yard line. He's got 300 yards passing now.
You could tell the quarterback's done a really good job of preparing because he's read the defense like a pro all day long.
And even though they're comfortably in the lead, it doesn't look like they're going to stop passing the ball. From the 18-yard line, first down. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
That is a loss of 9 on the play. That'll make it second and long.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. The middle. Makes it out to about the 16.
Gain of 11 yards. Third down.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds.
Call it a gain of 12 yards. That brings up second and goal.
First and goal from the 4, looking for Pater. They make the stop around the 4-yard line. It's second and goal. Ball on the four. They run it, and he's in. He really plowed his way into the end zone there. Great-looking touchdown.
Once you get inside the 10-yard line, this halfback is automatic.
And he hits the PAT.
A 10-play, 78-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, you and I had an opportunity earlier this week to talk to him in preparation for this game. The one thing you and I walked away with was how impressive this guy is as far as his leadership and just his commitment to trying to make this offense go. Man, that was, again, on display this last drive. He didn't touch the ball, didn't touch the ground. And he, right now, I think, is really putting on another demonstration of how good a quarterback he can be.
And he just got drilled. They'll set up shop at the 26. Tackle made at the 32.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 5.
It's 2nd and 5 here. Ball on their own 32. Here's the halfback. The ball pops free. It's scooped up. They'll bring him down around the 34-yard line.
Well, you've always got to secure the ball tightly because, you know, everybody on that defense is trying to rip it away.
It's 3rd down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
Gain of 24 yards.
That'll move the chains for another Auburn first down.
From the 42-yard line, it's 1st down. It out to him again, and he's tackled right around the 36-yard line.
I think he could have taken a risk down the field, but he played it safe instead, and that's one of the keys to winning ball games.
It's 2nd down, 5 to go. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Ready, cut.
He's looking to pass. Pressure coming, and the ball is loose. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
And they're lucky to retain possession of the ball there.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. They'll run it. Gains his way to the 29-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards.
That's good enough for another Auburn. First down.
From the 29-yard line, 1st down. Back to pass. Throws. That's incomplete.
That is textbook pass defense. As soon as the ball hit the receiver's hands, he was all over it.
That's 3 down and 1 to go. Alabama's running away with it. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 29-yard line.
throws in a hurry.
Hey, I know he dropped it, but the safety put himself in a position to make a play. That's impressive.
That brings up third and 10.
It's the ninth play of the drive. Looking to throw. Let's it go. Almost intercepted.
Hey, this guy's got to forget about the drop. Remember, he was in good position to make a play.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. He throws it.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
Nine times out of ten, the defense will make a stop on that play. But, you know, based on the situation, this offense did have to go for it. Alabama comes to the line in complete control in this game. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
Boy, the senior linebacker's experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 31. He's tackled right around the 34.
That's a gain of three on the play. That'll make it 35.
From their own 34-yard line, third down. Fires it out. He's taken down around the 36-yard line.
That's still no excuse for this defense to just shut down. I mean, you would think that they would work even harder to stop these guys being down by so much.
From the 36-yard line, first down. He looks to throw on first down. And he might want it all here and does!
Number two.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 36.
Ready.
He drops back. Deep pass to the end zone.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
Third down.
Third down again. He's looking for six.
It can be tough making a play on the ball sometimes, but that's probably a pick he should have made.
It's fourth down. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Alabama comes to the line holding that commanding lead. And he is drilled at the 25-yard line.
Call it a gain of 11 yards. First down.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Set, put.
Tackle around the 15-yard line. About a 10-yard gain that time on the completion on the slant.
Well, the receiver does a nice job on his route, and how about the throw by the quarterback? Perfect execution. And when those two things are going well, the offense has a good chance of picking up big yards.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker.
Ready.
Throws this one out to the right. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. Tack on another score, his third in the passing game.
This receiver has just been unstoppable.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away.
Number 21, set to return.
And this is just a booming kick. He's to the 10. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. The offense will take over at the 27.
Ready! Green hut!
He's back to pass here on first down. And he throws right away. And it's incomplete.
Number three, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. Down he goes at the 38-yard line.
That's a gain of 11 on the play.
That'll move the chains for another Auburn first down.
From their own 38-yard line, it's first down. Quick throw out to the receiver. Brought down right around the 44-yard line.
Kirk, he's really got a lot of confidence in his receivers.
Yeah, I think he does, but in this case, I think he just threw it up for grabs. He thinks his receiver can make the catch no matter how many guys are hanging on his back.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. Tackles him hard. That's the 37. About a 7-yard pickup that time on the pass.
That's a good completion. They didn't get the first down, but they picked up about 7 yards.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Drops back to pass. Wants to go long and does. And he lays out for that one. And they finally knock him out at the 3-yard line.
Great play for the offense and a great call by the offense. But the defense has to change things up. They've got to put more pressure on this quarterback.
So now it's first and goal after the big pass play. Here's the option. Pitches it. He's got the corner. He's pushed out of bounds.
Right around the 2-yard line.
The option gets him a yard at best. It's second and goal. Ball on the 2.
They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense.
Well, they're not going to win it, but they're still playing hard out there.
That was a very good all-around effort. The running, the blocking, the entire package. A well-deserved score.
Now you see him, now you don't. A very impressive run, net 6.
And he adds the extra point. A 7-play, 72-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. Auburn is looking to kick the onside here, but the return team's in their normal return formation. Really odd. The hands team comes on the field for this onside kick. The kicker comes in to make the tackle.
It's been a good day for this defensive lineman, really showing off his skills.
Well, Brad, to me, it really just looks like it's just men against boys out there. This guy's been in on so many plays, it's like its own highlight film. And I'll tell you, Brad, I think he's just so big and athletic, he's just a nightmare for this offensive line. They just cannot do a very good job sustaining blocks against him.
Well, he's played about as well as anyone can, but he won't care about that if his team goes down to these guys.
They got into the end zone last time. Let's see if they can match that on this possession.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
And they make the stop at the 30-yard line. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Just under 3 to go in regulation.
and he's taken down.
At about the 27-yard line.
If I'm a defensive coordinator and I'm facing an offense that's working the clock like this, I cannot give up first downs. So what do I got to do? I've got to attack the gaps. I got to shoot low with the defensive line, and I got to get my linebackers and safeties up close to the line of scrimmage so I can't give up any short yards at all and eventually give up a first down.
The middle for a nice gain.
Ball carrier. That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
After a decent pickup.
Gain of five on the play. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Him down for a loss.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
From the 17-yard line, it's second down. They line up in the jumbo set. Bring him down at the 14-yard line.
Gain of three on the play. That makes it 37.
Just a total lack of competition today.
Alabama, 42. Auburn, 17.
The Tigers, 17.
As we finish up the broadcast, what do you have to say about how this game turned out, Kurt?
Well, this rivalry game didn't live up to the hype this year. There's pure gratification on one sideline and sheer disappointment on the other. You can bet that the loser in this one will have this date marked in red on their calendar for next year.
Here's another look at our selection for the EA Sports Player of the Game. For EA Sports, Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.